자, 그리고 adjective verb stem go, it means and. 자, when we use 그리고 and 그 go. When we connect two sentences, one sentence. In this case, we put 그리고 in the middle. Okay? First sentence finish. And then we put 그리고 and 한국어신 second sentence. But if we want to connect two sentences inside of one sentence, in the one sentence, we use adjective verb stem go. Okay? 자, for example, 먹다, 베이지폰, 먹다. Conjugation rule is really simple. Drop da. It's always the same. First thing you have to do. Drop da from 베이지폰. So, 다, 먹다, 보다, 산책하다, 나나나. We have to drop da. And then after, put go right after. That's it. Okay? So, to eat, 먹다, 먹고, eat and 보다, to see, 보고, see and watch and look and take a walk, 산책하다, 산책하고, take a walk and right? It's simple. 자, here, 저는 한국을 좋아해요, 좋아해요. 좋아하다. I like something. 저는 한국을 좋아해요. I like Korea. And 한국 음식도 좋아해요. I like Korean food too, also. Okay? 자, now one sentence. 저는 한국을 자, here, adjective verb stem. Adjective verb stem go. Here, this one plus this one. 자, we use a base form, okay? Basically, we need a base form. 좋아하, drop 다 and 좋아하. 좋아하 plus go, 좋아하고. Become, 좋아하고. 저는 한국을 좋아하고, 한국 음식도 좋아해요. I like Korea and I like Korean food too. Okay, next one. 저는 한국어를 공부해요. I study Korean. 자, finish. First sentence finish. 그리고 동생. What is 동생? 자, can be little brother or little sister. Younger sibling. 자, 동생은 영어를 공부해요. And my sister or my brother study English. Okay, so it's good. Because first sentence finish, so you add 그리고 and. Now we can connect this part. 공부해요. The basic form is 공부하다. To study. So, verb stem. 공부하 plus go. 공부하고 study and. 저는 한국어를 공부하고 동생은 영어를 공부해요. 자, study point. Study point. Okay. 사탕은 달아요. 달다. To be sweet, 달다. 그리고 and 사탕은 맛있어요. 맛있어요. To be delicious. 자, 그런데 사탕. First subject and second subject same. Then we don't need to repeat the second subject if it's same. So 사탕은 달고 one time. 사탕은 달고 맛있어요. Sweet and delicious. No need to repeat twice here. Just one time. 사탕은 달고 맛있어요. Candy is sweet and delicious. Okay? 자, 라면. 라면은 뜨거워요. To be hot. 라면 is hot. And 라면은 매워요. 라면 is spicy. So same subject. Same subject. So we can skip the following subject. Okay? We can skip. 자, 그러면 라면은 뜨거워고 누. 자, we use basic form. Mostly, we use basic form. What is the basic form? To be hot. To be hot. Basic form is 뜨겁다. 뜨겁다 is basic form. To be hot. So, conjugation rule. Drop 다 from basic form and 뜨겁 just add 고. 뜨겁고 매워요. 매워요. So 라면 same subject. 라면은 라면 is 뜨겁고 매워요. Hot and spicy. Okay. If it's the same subject, we can skip the following subject. Okay. The study point one. 자, study point two. 저는 드라마를 봤어요. I 봤어요 is past tense. I watched the drama. I watched the drama and mom watched news. How we have to make sentence? One sentence. 저는 드라마를 here. This is a study point two. The first sentence, past tense, past tense. Second sentence, also past tense. It's the same past tense. Then, mostly, we put the past tense, time tense only at the end. One time at the end. One time at the end here, 봤어요. And in the middle, we use basic form. Basic form, basic form, basic form, basic form. So, 봤어요. What is the basic form? To see, 보다, 보다. That's why, 보, plus 고, 보고. 저는 드라마를 보고 엄마는 뉴스를 봤어요. It means I watched the drama and mom watched the news. It's the same time tense, past tense. Okay? So, for example, it's the same. If I change the form, the time tense, in future tense, 볼 거예요, will watch, will see, will watch, 볼 거예요. 저는 드라마를 보고 엄마는 뉴스를 볼 거예요. It means I will watch drama and mom will watch news. Okay? First sentence, second sentence has the same time tense. Okay? Then we're going to put one time at the end. That's the study point two. Okay? 자, here. 내일, 자, I'm talking about tomorrow. 내일 산책할 거예요. 할 거예요. Future tense. I will take a walk. 산책하다. I will take a walk. And 공부할 거예요. And I will study. 자, just one subject person. It's just me. I'm talking about me. There's not, 저는, 엄마는, no. Not two subjects. Just me. I'm talking about me. I will take a walk. Tomorrow I will take a walk and I will study. Same. 내일 산책하. Here. Basic form. Take a walk. 산책하다. So drop 다. 산책하 plus go. 산책하고 공부할 거예요. You finish the sentence in future tense. So it means tomorrow I will take a walk. I will take a walk and I will study. Okay? So, first point, this one. Sorry. Subject the same. We can skip. We just put only one time the subject. And here, basic form. We always use basic form. And study point two. Same time tense. Okay, we will put the present tense, past tense, future tense only at the end. Okay?